Now, expert mode in Google Ads is super cool. You can see a whole lot of reports you wouldn't see in your normal Google Ads dashboard, and you can see where your budget is being spent. Very important. You can also see which websites and mobile apps your ads actually showed on, which helps you to basically control your budget and get better conversions. Now, how exactly do we switch over to expert mode? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you step by step how to do that. And I'm also going to do it for different scenarios. So no matter what your unique scenario is, you're going to be able to see how to switch over to expert mode. Now, if you want to see more of these types of videos, I want you to like, subscribe, and just hit that bell button so that you can get notified when I drop new Google Ads tutorials. So let's get into it. All right, so I'm in one of my Google Ads campaigns right now. And what I've basically got is I've got the expert mode set up already. Now, you might not see this. Well, obviously, you're not going to see this if you're watching this video. So you're going to have to start a brand new account. So you probably see something like this. Now, if you do, it's quite simple. You're just going to click on this button here that says switch to expert mode. And once you do that, you'll see it takes you through to the screen. And what you can do from here is just basically set up any type of campaign, unless it's a performance max campaign. When it is a performance max campaign, you are not going to be able to see any of the expert mode graphs or settings. Any other campaign that you choose from here, you will basically go into expert mode. So search or display would be fine for expert mode. And you will also be able to create these campaign types at a later stage as well. All right. So that would be your first step. Now, some of you might also hold on. I've got another one here set up in progress. So let's say you're back on the screen again. And let's say we follow through. Notice how if you skip past the first window and you say you want website sales, I'm going to choose my business profile and I'm going to say it's for my business profile, so on and so forth. I got my website over there. Now it's going to scan my business profile. It's going to come up with a whole ad by itself and it's going to ask me to write my ad, and I'm going to leave this exactly the same. Notice it doesn't give me the option to switch to expert mode anymore, but it's fine. And a lot of you might be worried that Google Ads is going to duck your money or take your money. I'm going to show you a way whereby we pause the campaign immediately once it's set up. So all of this is fine. It's done. Keywords, Neptune, I guess. This is a very horrible set of keywords, but I'm just going to say next. And I'm going to choose my region. That's perfectly fine. And then it's going to ask me to select a budget. So I'm just going to choose the lowest budget for now. And I'm going to say continue. Done. It's fine. I'm going to say next. And then it's going to ask me for my billing info. No, please don't send me any information. And I'm going to say submit. And I'm just going to say accept and continue. Once all of that is done, I'm going to click on explore my campaign. And once I'm in exploring campaign mode, as you see over here, I am just going to pause this campaign. Now, automatically, Google's going to freak out and ask me a whole bunch of questions because they think that I'm not going to go forward with the campaign. And I'm just going to close all of this. And now I've got this view over here. So how do I switch to expert mode from here? Well, I'm going to click on all campaigns. And then after I click on all campaigns, I'm going to click on my settings, and then I'm going to click on switch to expert mode. When I do that, it's going to ask me, you know, this is for marketing pros, blah, 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 blah. Trust me, anyone can use expert mode and it's actually better for you because you're going to see a lot more detail. So I'm going to say switch to expert mode. And then I'm going to say switch view. And then I am back in expert mode. Now, I am going to show you another scenario that you might encounter, but this is if you're brand new to Google Ads. Okay, so the next scenario that you might find yourself in is you already have an existing Google Ads account and you see the simplified view over here. In that case, what I need you to do is click on settings and I need you to click on switch to expert mode. So you might find yourself in a screen like this, all right?
When you find yourself in a screen like this, you'll see that everything is still simplified and it doesn't look like expert mode. All you are going to do is click on switch view. Once you do that, now you'll start to see the normal settings that you should see in expert mode. So your screen should look something like this. Just another quick example of what might happen to you. You might go onto your campaign, and when you see your campaigns, you don't see any middle column, and you might think to yourself, yes, but that means I'm not in expert mode, so what do I do in that situation? Okay, if you have only created a smart campaign, and when I say smart campaign, it's just a normal campaign that it's kind of like the campaign that Google tries to get you to run first and foremost. And if that's the type of campaign that you created when you were busy setting up your account, that is normal for a smart campaign not to see the middle column over here. Now, when I go to my search campaign, look what happens. I get the middle column, display campaigns, middle column, video campaigns, middle column, even discovery campaigns, middle column. But with smart campaigns, you're going to get a very simplified view because Google wants to take all of that control away from you and they want to make all the decisions on your behalf. So if you see your smart campaign and you don't get a little column like this, then you know that you are in expert mode. You're just looking at a smart campaign's data. So it's very simplified and you're not going to get much choice. You can also see if it's a smart campaign by looking for the little magic wand icon next to smart campaigns as well. I'm going to show you how to go through all of these menus in the dashboard tour, but you can simply just look and see if it says smart campaigns with a little magic wand there. Means you're in expert mode. It's just you've got a smart campaign selected, so you're not going to see much. But don't worry, you are definitely in expert mode already.
So now you know how to switch to expert mode, and you might be wondering, like, what type of reports and what type of budgets can I actually see once I'm in expert mode? Well, I've got one video over here. It's the older video, the older version of this video, and it's gonna talk you through every single report. Well, not every single report, but it's gonna give you some of the highly detailed reports you're gonna be able to see in expert mode. Also, I'm dropping new videos like this all the time, so make sure you subscribe and like and share with a friend so that you can spread the word. Lastly, if you are learning Google Ads and you're brand new to this world, I want you to check out my Google Ads playlist, which I'll link over here, so that you can just follow one playlist and just get your feet in the water, I guess. Thank you very much for watching. I'm Devon, and I will see you next time. Peace.